It appears that these notions, so foundational to how we experience the world, are not even fundamental properties of nature. Indeed, conceptions of space and time appear to break down completely in black holes, at the point of singularity, the geometric point in space where the compression of mass is infinite density and zero volume, implying that there is a deeper level of reality in which neither space nor time exists. We're beginning to see that how we perceive reality is, to some extent, illusory.